Okay, let's say lah ada sesiapa nak orang tengah berlakon nak sambung pun boleh. Ini pun kita asyik pelajar juga. Okay, game kita hari ini ada cikgu, ada pelajar. Diorang ni cikgu bahasa Inggeris kan? Cikgu mengajar bahasa Inggeris. So yang ni student dalam kelas, ini student luar kelas. Kalau nak menyampuk-nyampuk boleh. Eh? Nak tanya cikgu boleh. Eh?
Dia tak suka dia.
Hey, morning kelas.
Pagi Pak.
Selamat pagi Cikgu.
Namaste Master Ji.
Okay class, when I say your morning English, you must reply in English. So Yasmin, can you try? Repeat after me. Good morning.
Good morning teacher.
Hey, apa pula? Good morning, good morning. Salah tu. Writing teacher. God morning teacher.
Okay, that's not right, Shari.
Salah.
Salah. Okay, so let's try this. Let's repeat after me. Okay, say good.
Good.
Morning.
Morning. Oh. I remember, Cikgu.
Okay, yeah.
There only one Ning by Dura. Where got morning? Only one.
Oh, that's the name of the person, of the singer, right?
Yeah, singing.
Yeah, so just say morning.
Morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Okay. Ah. Okay, that's right, isn't it? Okay, class, who did your homework?
I don't know.
Okay, so it looks like nobody did your homework. Okay, class, you know the punishment, right?
No.
5 times, ketuk ketampi.
Huh? Master Ji, ya, ketuk ketampi.
Yes, 5 times ketuk ketampi. Anyone knows ketuk ketampi, Shari? Fatih?
Dalam film Piramdi, ya, Pak.
Ah, Pak, betul. Eh, cerita Piramdi yang pernah tengok lah cerita. Labu Labi. Siapa pernah tengok angkat tangan? Labu Labi. Ada? Stand up. Okay. Everybody stand up. Ready ya, music ready ya. You put your hand in this one now. Like it. Hege lah macam orang kata tu, hege. Oh, salah.
Hi. The E is not pronounced. Hi.
Hi. Oh, I remember, cikgu. Cepat lah. Arigato gozaimasu. Hi. The one, correct?
Sorry, they say it sounds as quite the same.
Okay, okay.
It's pronounced as hi. Yeah, so that's why E is not pronounced here, it's called pi. Okay class, now what's the meaning of pi? The actual meaning of pi is the measurement from our head to our feet. That's the measurement. Oh. Okay. So can I make a sentence from this word, pi?
Oh, I get.
Okay, shall we?
I try.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. All Indonesian cewek, like patin, very pendek one.
Mana ada pak? Aku tak pendek. Aku cuma ringan aja.
Pendek aja. Oh iya, betul.
Okay, Sharif, you are right. But please change the word pendek to short. Okay, let's try it again.
Okay. Right. Patin, hi. Very short.
Okay, class. Second word.
Cikgu, tak balik lah.
Balik.
Nampak.
Let's try it.
No. Sable.
Dua-dua salah. Oh, nampak tu. Super. Tele. Super tele.
Sable.
Okay.
Jangan super tele lah.
Class. It's pronounced as subtle. Subtle.
Oh, subtle lah. It's like the one that settle and settle one lah. Same lah.
Subtle. So what's the meaning of subtle? That means it's not obvious, not right. So who can make a sentence from this?
Chef, I. Sharif, make a subtle move to eat the coffee.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, Chef. Then, kepada apa itu? Tak berkuat punya tadi.
Okay, Sharif.
Sorry.
Now, next word.
I'm going to say,
seram tikus.
Mana tikus? Enggak ada tikus.
Salah tu, seram tikus. Betul tak, tuan-tuan? Betul, cepat. Seram tikus kan?
Betul lah, seram tikus.
Seram tikus apa?
Okay kelas?
Tak ngerti.
Alright, okay, listen here again. It's pronounced as scrumpious. Scrumpious. Okay, so what does it mean scrumpious? It means delicious. Delicious. So, who can make a sentence with this word? Okay? Pati?
I remember last week I'm painting my house.
Oh, no paintings, me painting picture.
No. I'm painting my house. Wall.
Okay.
Then my wife very angry, you know. Very angry, she make big noise.
Oh, why?
I like Ferrari. Red. So I painting all the color red color. Very nice.
Painting the house is painting picture. For example, pictures like Picasso, Van Gogh. Oh.
Pikachu. I know Pikachu, teacher. He's a cartoon. Pikachu. And I know Mr. Go behind my house got no van, so van cannot go.
Okay, Sharif, it's not there. So pictures like famous painters, the pictures.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Next. Yasmin, can you tell us about evolution?
Auntie, nothing at all.
Hey, a little bit.
Why, Yasmin?
Teacher, I don't understand what the meaning of the word.
Okay. So evolution means the evolution, the beginning of the human being, human life.
Oh, thousand
of
I come from India. She comes from Indonesia. He, you're near of Malaysia, honey.
It's Milan, lah.
Malaysia.
Okay, lah.
Okay, no. That's what I mean here. Evolution. Evolution means where we came from. Where life we mean.
Oh, yeah.
Alright,
so everyone, please repeat after me.
Ikut cakap, ikut.